Let's talk about powers of powers. To find the power of a power, simply multiply the exponents. Here we have three powers raised to powers. We have x to the fourth to the second, y to the negative third to the fourth, and z to the eighth to the third. Well, our first expression, x to the fourth to the second, is equal to x to the 4 times 2, or x to the 8. The second expression, y to the negative 3rd to the 4th, is equal to y to the negative 3 times 4, or y to the negative 12. And our third expression, z to the 8th to the 3rd, is equal to z to the 8 times 3, or 8 to the 24. And that's simply all you have to do to raise a power to another power.